We making it out of the hood with this one. No! No! Please don't put me back in the hood. That's the wrong fucking... That's the wrong... Oh, here it is. Behold the orb.
The undercover wrenches unlocked for release. Oh, okay. Thanks for letting me pick. Fuck you, game. I'm gonna find the developers and I'll beat their fucking heads in for letting me not pick.
Pick what?
Asked me if I wanted to fucking keep my wrenches before. You know, fuck him from before release. But didn't even let me fucking pick that, so I'm gonna find the developers and I'm gonna fucking bludgeon their fucking skull in. Waste my fucking time. You know, when I could be playing a game that makes me hate life. Yes, I do want to recover those.
Are you sure?
Yes. Continue.
This reminds me of my favorite game to ever release, Garten of Bandan.
I hope I can't wait for them to put that on Xbox.
This is only when I have to transmigrate my wrenches from before the game. I never got that option. So. Hey, there he is, you big bastard. You want me to lower the difficulty from hard, or is this good?
One minute. I'm trying to figure out.
Oh.
Wait, who am I fucking
summoned a little guy? I don't fucking know.
Oh, engineer, that's what I'm playing as.
Engineer.
I've never played engineer. Or commando, I guess. Thank you.
Putting down partnership 2. Finding the chromatic cell.
Oh yeah, that's the element. Behold!
An additional item. And leveling up. Perk. Additional weapon. Weapons for more fixes, or fixes have higher rarity. Yeah, 1 minute. I mean, it's so hard. Hey, yo! I like a new profile picture on Twitch.
That's my one on YouTube as well, but yeah, I just cranked it out in MS Paint.
Yeah, why not? Buddy bot, let's go, baby.
Oh wait, hold on, I forgot to start bubbled up.
How do I switch weapons?
Why?
It won't let me.
Cause you only. It's LB. My bad.
Get him, buddy bot! Kill him all! No prisoners!
LT summoned him. If you have buddy bot out. That's a bomb bot. You know what? Yeah, that's pretty funny.
Behold.
Big money?
Nope.
Remember, you can press A in the loading screen to make the van jump. Alright, you picked up little buddy, right? Go behind the waterfall.
Ooh, rainbow.
Holy shit, I get a rocket jump with my shovel. Armor minus 2 power spell cost out to do this fucking thing is hilarious.
Upgrade buddy bot, let's go baby. Can't upgrade my ship.
Got it. water pump.
Go check the other way.
Oh yeah, we didn't go to the purple yet.
Yeah, we didn't make it. Damn. Close though.
I've already got it.
Ooh, an achievement. Let's go, Damage Dealer.
way, not the diggy diggy mold. Maybe I'll pull up the eyes weak.
Oh.
Good shit.
Damn, no more little cutscenes.
There are you only get a view of once. I forgot that you eat half my fucking health bar. Ogre? No, I don't eat fucking ogre. Oh, I should have saved my shit for the phone charger.
Increase electrical, increase fucking damage by 10%, but increase fire rate, ew. Buddy bot, let's go, baby, and just get that card. Yeah.
Shares? How about anything?
Oh, I got the same fucking one. Word. See you later. You got this, buddy. I believe in you.
Okay. Through all that hate.
Why am I still getting it?
Player? Let's go. Thank you, Snapshot's hand. There's a health guy in here. Now I can get rid of the fucking sub. It does. Wow, 78.4 damage.
If you have 25, you can go in through the fucking.
Only have 10.
There's a data log in here. I didn't even fucking notice it. Can I grapple you? No. Oh, okay. Okay, stand on the box.
There we go. Protect your mother. You know what? Yeah, I'll grab the fucking vulture.
I picked up a shotgun. Which, in hindsight, two short-range weapons probably isn't the way to go, but you know what? Funny shovel, funny shovel.
Oh, I leveled up.
Yeah, I think we level up at the same time.
What the mit? Okay. Fucking shooting at me when you're right in front of him. What the fuck was that? Bitch ass. Fucking shoot at me.
Got it. I'm dead. Fuck. Where did you get a giant fucking mallet from?
Oh, one minute. be more healthy.
Hey, thanks for calling in the big finger.
Okay.
Hold up.
Oh, god damn it.
Picking up that shotgun? Not a good idea. Whoops. That's fine, we earned a bunch of wrenches. Yeah, Max, chest contains one additional weapon.
Turbot restores 15% more health. Yeah, I know that one.
Yeah, I'll look at the second button. Are you gonna pick the shovel? I'm just gonna stick with the pickaxe.
Tesla rifle, flare gun, power fist, thumper.
Oh, I wonder if we'll be able to get across.
No.
Thank you.
one more fucking hit. I can't believe you have more health than I do. Watch out! Bomb bot!
Oh, no, we can go back there.
Did you upgrade your shovel? Like, did you go behind the waterfall?
Yeah, yes, I did. Oh? I don't think I'm supposed to be up here.
If it doesn't automatically, like, if there's no invisible wall, you're able to get there.
Oh, okay. Damn it, I wasn't able to get that one. Okay, cool. I activated fucking Bastion and it just fucking. I still die. That's epic. No! No! Fuck. God damn it, bug off. Okay, cool. You just fucking one tap like that. What gun are you running?
This is a fucking scout sniper.
Oh.
So I've got hella fucking upgrades for its reload and fucking attack speed is why it's doing what it's doing.
Picking a fucking perk. Don't want to go through the gold area?
You can if you want, I've already been in there.
There you go.
He gives you a guaranteed gold fucking thing, so it's worth going in here. That's why we go Oasis, because it fucking golds one of the three starting weapons and also guarantees a gold there.
Yeah. So now if I die, I get 30% health back, and that is destroyed, so...
Mine just increased my fucking fire rate a lot. I killed. Holy shit. That's a gold SMG. Yeah. Oh, we were only 8 minutes too late.
The hammer? No, I'm using the shovel.
Oh.
Yeah. One of his perks is, you get a mallet instead of the fucking regular slash, you get a mallet that gives you more health orbs.
Increase headbox damage, increase damage by 50% while you're within
100. Reload speed increased by 20% when empty.
Nah.
Are you getting an achievement if you don't disarm the bomb, but I don't want to fucking lose the run? What the fuck are you doing to him? What did you just do?
I was jumping on him! I didn't know that
was... He played hot potato on his fucking head and it killed him. Such a fucking asshole. Well, we got the achievement.
Oh my god.
Wood, sucker. Fuck you, also.
Oh my god.
Nine 60% of gamers unlocked that achievement.
Oh my god, that's fucking hilarious.
Just conned my little brother out of a grilled cheese.
I can't wait until we fight that one boss again.
Don't fucking footstool him.
I see that one little bar, I'm like, oh, what does this do?
Did you activate something?
What?
In the boss, did you activate something? Is that what happened?
No, I was just fucking stepping on him. It's funny that my instincts kicked in. I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna stomp on him like Mario. Didn't know that would actually kill us.
I mean, it also looked like it killed a little girl too. You see how big that fucking explosion was?
Yeah. He's a bomb in a bomb factory. I just wanted to fucking kill that one little robot thing.
Oh, the XP bot?
Yeah, before it escaped.
Don't fucking teabag him.
Dragoon Mortar? No, my fault.
Wow, you have more health currently than I have max.
Free range arrows from the leather.
You haven't found yet on your map. Oh, okay, that'd be good. Do we want to go Oasis again, or do we want to try a different direction?
Are you going to court? Imagine the boss we fight is fucking Bird Bomb.
Stay off of his goddamn head, bro.
My fucking animalistic instincts kicked in. I have to stop.
What's this one?
Every 6 seconds, you deal damage to enemies that are around me. Every 3 seconds, kill your teammates to get help. Yes, sir.
This is so me when Mired Urn still a target in friendlies and risk of rank 2. Punch that, you fucking idiot. Behold.
The power of Oxygen.
Through the fucking orb of Ozzy Box head of him.
Oh, those are fucking arms. I thought those were robots. Cool.
I'm on fire.
Purple crystals. Yum.
Oh, behind me! Oh, great heavens. Holy fuck, Lois.
We don't want to go in there.
Oh, wait, we don't want to?
Oh, your bro bot needs the code. Hey, come over here and type in the code. There's a fucking data log in here. The code is 216.
Oh. 2-1. Eh. 216?
Yeah.
8-1-6. 2-6-1.
Okay, so I guess it's just different for every player because it's 216 for me.
1-2-3.
Don't do that. I'll just show you how to get the code the next time we get to the room. Because it's in the first fucking room.
Thank you. Oh, you're dead.
Slap that motherfucker. Yeah, I'm dead.
Rude as all hell.
Maybe I turn the sunglasses off so I do not take 25% more damage. Thanks.
Well, this was a good run.
Hey, Hill, what are you doing in my RoboQuest?
Fuck.
Fucking sunglasses off. Decrease health by 25%. Yeah, it is fucking bored.
That's not nice. Why would you do that?
Are you role-playing as a fucking weeping angel? Why are you only moving when I'm not looking at you?
Yeah. Yeah, you're role-playing as a weeping angel. Rifle, sheriff's carbine, raptors, jeep, beluga cannon.
I can't believe that was the one I was closest to failing. I almost just walked through the fucking door into the fucking pit. Stable on. Yeah, so the code is right here for that door. fucking go.
Oh, little robot up there.
Oh yeah, that's how you get the progress. I don't remember what you want. So. For me, he just has a heart. Okay. Yeah, I can't help you with that quest. I just genuinely don't remember.
Yeah, thank you for distracting them from me.
Yeah, no problem, buddy. Yeah, I'll take two fucking power cells. Yeah, I don't remember how you're supposed to maneuver up there. Unless you go up that way. Oh, that's how.
Oh, he wanted a hug.
Give him a hug.
I did. Gadget.
It was the stick. Yeah. So, crouch. Crouch down.
Yeah.
The fucking rock.
Oh!
You know what, Micah? Enough talking about my racist dad. Time to talk about my racist future. Oh, we got the gold coin for you.
Okay, let's see if I remember it correctly. There we go.
It's
oh?
Where?
What does this do? Push.
It kills those guys.
I got an achievement, let's go, baby. What's that little?
Fuck is this? No, we don't want to do that because that's gonna take us to a different. Oh, it's down.
Oh.
That's gonna take us to a fucking corrupted level and don't really wanna do that right now. Fuck you, homing Bob.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Oh yeah, that's the problem I can't relate to anymore. Don't worry, this is when I do my best work. That was not supposed to be the fireball.
Oh!
They're in the fog! Oh, there's a data log right up there. I don't know how the fuck we didn't notice that. Oh, I've got another one. Okay, cool. You can't fuck us over this time. Don't jump on this guy's head. He's got it up his mechanism.
Oh, okay. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. You got this, homie. I believe in you. You know, for being something that heals, he really loves bombs.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's just not an actual doctor.
Damn.
Fuck you in your point.
That's fraud. Calling himself doctor and he's not a doctor, that's fraud.
Well, he could have been a doctor if he lost his medical license. Are you not gonna respawn?
Oh, I can respawn now.
You've been able to for a bit.
Oh.
Okay, anyway.
Explosions are the radius, Oh, she's right there. Yippee! Anything up here?
No. No data log. Oh, well, I guess they trip my key because it only seems to have that I don't have.
Big bouncy balls! Okay, and what the fuck did I do to deserve all this hate?
No, we have to go this way. Dude. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, I forget it. It fucking respawned you where you were.
Are you fucking for real?
I got you.
How much health are you gonna do? Oh my god.
Yeah. Wow.
We got this.
Fuck. Damn it.
We've done it, we've made it. Okay, just stomp the ground beneath you.
Heroes.
Thank you.
Your robot doesn't have the key. There might be one up here for you. Not key, but like data log.
Impressive power. Oh, so yeah, which way do you want to go?
Which way do we want to go? Oh.
This way? That way.
Which way do you want to go?
This way. Path unlocked fusion core.
Oh! Oh, please! Oh, great heavens!
Not the laser! I don't think I've ever played this game this much of a pace before.
Yeah.
Got the stupid fucking laser guy. Oh my god, there he is again. Fucking laser guy.
Oh my god, man, fuck this.
Oh my god, dude, I fucking hate the guys that just grapple you.
Nope!
My shit's still cycling at the bottom of the screen, so I'm just looking at it wondering why you're not throwing out a fireball for doing that. You can't. Holy shit, 1 second. Dude, I hit the fucking bounce pad and it killed me anyway.
I was gonna say, wait for me to get more health to then fucking respawn, but yeah.
You are made of stupid. Ah, frickin' sweet. Man-made horrors beyond my comprehension.
I'm done with this game.
Okay.